So the process is quite easy and simple, and it is same for Android as well as iOS devices. First, make sure that you are connected with the internet, and after that, simply open up your Chrome browser. So here we go. Once the Chrome browser is open, you need to go to youtube.com. So simply go and type in for YouTube. Here we go, youtube.com. In case if it directly opens the YouTube app, you need to go and disable or delete the YouTube app for a while to make a channel, and that you can reinstall it later on. So once you're here, you need to go and tap on these three dots at the right bottom corner. In case of Android, this would be at the right top corner. So tap in here, and here scroll down below and request desktop size. And once you tap this, you would be seeing this desktop site on your phone. So once you are here, you need to go and tap on your profile icon at the right top. Make sure that you are logged in with a Google account. In case if you are not logged in, you will see a sign in option. So simply sign in with your Google account. Once you have done so, simply go and tap in here on the profile icon. If I zoom a bit and tap in here, so you can see here, go and tap on settings. And once in settings, go and tap on add or manage your channel. Once you are here, you can see at the top there is an option of create a channel. So tap on here. So here you need to enter your channel name. For example, in my case, I would be entering testing channel, for example, and tap on create. So it's asked for phone number. Simply go and enter your phone number, and it would text you on your phone number, and through the process you will be able to make your channel on your account. So hopefully it has helped you in making a channel on YouTube on mobile. But before you go, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you.